This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Here's an NXT Women's Championship match between the champion, Ember Moon, versus the newest member of NXT, former UFC fighter Shayna Baszler, from February 14, 2018. Check it out. Remember to subscribe, like, comment below. For now, enjoy this NXT Women's Championship match between Shayna Baszler and Ember Moon, coming up next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Seen my previous videos, that was Shayna Baszler version 2 right there that I got recently. I'm going to be using this one from now on, and here comes Ember Moon, current NXT Women's Champion.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
But retaining her title here tonight, guys, will be no easy task.
That's for sure, Cole. In fact, this might be one of the champ's toughest challenges.
Introducing the challenger, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen, Shayna Arn Bates. Introducing the champion, from Dallas, Texas, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Ember Moon.
If you even think about moving, you better apologize. All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
And you get the feeling that this crowd wants to be a part of history here in this championship match. A savage DDT. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Bates here. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. She feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
And she hits a harrowing fallaway slam.
Bates is definitely fading a little bit here.
The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Well, she really is among the most aggressive women on the roster. Maybe if she taps into that trait here, she can work herself back into this match.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
You hate to knock somebody for being aggressive, but she clearly could have benefited more from a calculated game plan here tonight.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. She slams her down with great force. And she strikes with great precision. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack. She is on fire.
Caught square on the chin with a super kick. That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
She lands an enormous elbow. And a powerful forearm.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Takes to the skies with the forearm. She's calling her out. She's looking at Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
Ember Moon is absolutely destroying Shayna Baszler. Surprisingly enough. See if Baszler can get out of this wrapping paper. Gets enough.
I think she was looking for that power slam for a while.
It's gonna be a quick win for Ember Moon.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. And a powerful forearm. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. A stretch that would make Stu Hart blush. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Here she goes again. Don't be mistaken. She's sending a message with a takedown like that. And she turns it around on her. Now we have Ember Moon on the attack. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Incredible impact. A well-placed strike. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Really showing some acrobatic expertise here. She might have it.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
The champ needs to hurry here.
She's calling for it. Look out, look out.
Good night. What a stunner.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
You never know what's going to happen when you leave your feet.
You're a winner and still NXT Women's Champion, Ember Moon. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. And share this video as well. And also, be on the lookout for more WWE NXT matches coming your way. Peace.
Victory, guys.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.